We have conquered the forts of Mordor.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.
It's your fault! I want nothing to do with the fort! You can have it! It's your fault, alright? Your fault!
Makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us.
The fools.
Talking to the boss, and he said the Pride Lord has plans to upgrade this place. What do you reckon that means? It means they're trying to keep us.
Our forces are ready.
And Sauron awaits.
This is your fate. Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
World, grab a shovel and dig yourself a hole.
Shut it! It's time for our fist to do the talking.
Push on!
Die, and your uprising will fail. I should have killed you for good the first time we met, and saved us all a lot of trouble.
Krosh.
Ha 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 ha!
dark.
Eltariel, we must push through!
I'm pushing! You worry about your orcs!
Oh, I like it! This has been a long time coming. It is fitting that we are face to face during your final battle. I will be the one to finish you, and I do it proudly.
Gugaluga.
Eltariel, support the orcs!
Never thought I'd hear that!
I've got to tell you, you've come an awful long way just to have your throat cut. Now, bring that neck over here. I'm sick of looking at it.
Bonkabool.
This is only the beginning!
Dream on!
I like it!
Our boys will fly into a rage if I die. But looking at you, I think they'll be staying pretty calm.
Give you a lesson.
time has come, Talion. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
The Dark Lord will make you.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was. Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.